Hey there, mind detectives. Welcome back to the channel where we crack the code of human behavior. Today's mission, deciphering the language of love. We all want to leave a lasting impression, but cheesy pickup lines can fall flat faster than a one-ply tissue. So, ditch the desperation and dust off your charm. We're unveiling 10 flirty phrases guaranteed to spark her obsession. In a healthy way, of course. Forget memorizing generic compliments. True connection comes from making her feel seen and valued. Here's how to do it. Phrase 1. You have this way of lighting up a room whenever you walk in. This genuine compliment goes beyond just calling her pretty. It acknowledges her charisma and makes her feel like a ray of sunshine. Imagine walking into a crowded cafe and seeing her across the room. Her smile is infectious and her laughter fills the air. This compliment captures that essence, letting her know she has a positive impact on those around her. Phrase 2. I find myself captivated by your passion for shared interest. Sharing passions is a cornerstone of any strong relationship. So, ditch the generic, you have pretty eyes line and show genuine interest. Did you meet at a volunteer event? Mention how impressed you are by her dedication to the cause. Are you both avid hikers? Let her know you admire her adventurous spirit and love for the outdoors. This kind of specific compliment shows you pay attention and value her unique interests. Phrase 3. You always know how to make me laugh, even on a tough day. Humor is a powerful tool in the flirting arsenal. Highlighting her ability to make you happy builds a positive association. Think about a time you were feeling down, but she cracked a joke that completely shifted your mood. Mentioning this specific instance shows you appreciate her not just for her looks, but for her personality as well. Now let's add a dash of playful flirtation to keep things interesting. Phrase 4. Stop undressing me with your eyes. It's making me uncomfortable. This playful tease is a fun way to build sexual tension without being forward. It injects a bit of humor and lets her know you're aware of her attention. Just remember, delivery is key. A genuine smile and playful tone will land this line perfectly. Phrase 5. So you're one of those, huh? Lean in with a smile after she says a cliche. This playful jab creates a sense of mystery and invites her to playfully defend herself. For example, if she says something like, "All men are the same," you could lean in with a smile and say, "So, you're one of those, huh?" This lighthearted challenge shows you're not easily swayed by cliches and opens the door for a fun conversation about what makes each of you unique. Phrase 6. I know what you're up to, but I'm not that easy. With a playful wink. This playful challenge adds a touch of banter and creates a sense of intrigue. Imagine she's making subtle flirtatious remarks by winking and saying, "I know what you're up to, but I'm not that easy." You acknowledge the playful flirting and playfully tease her back. It shows confidence and adds a layer of fun to the interaction. Here's how to keep the conversation flowing and show you're interested in getting to know her. Phrase 7. You usually hang out at the library, don't you? Delivered playfully. This playful line shows you're interested in her mind, not just her looks. Maybe you saw her browsing the philosophy section or noticed her carrying a stack of interesting books. This line is a lighthearted way to acknowledge her intellectual side and opens the door to discuss her favorite authors or current reads. Phrase 8. Did you just come over here to flirt with me? Delivered playfully when the conversation deepens. This playfully flips the script and adds a touch of humor to a deeper connection. Imagine you've been having a great conversation for a while, and there's a clear sense of mutual interest. This playful line acknowledges the flirting in a lighthearted way and can help transition the conversation to a more personal level. Finally, a touch of mystery and intrigue can leave her wanting more. Phrase 9. Ah, so you're one of those. Smile mysteriously after she mentions a preference. This piques her curiosity and allows you to learn more about her personality. For example, if she mentions a love for classic rock concerts, you could say with a mysterious smile, "Ah, so you're one of those." This playful challenge invites her to elaborate on her preference and opens the door for a fun conversation about shared interests or discovering something completely new about her. Phrase 10. Do I look like a piece of meat to you? Delivered confidently with a smile. This playful push-pull tactic, complimenting then playfully teasing, builds intrigue. But remember, confidence is key. Imagine she throws out a flirty line, but maybe it comes across a bit objectifying. By delivering this line with a confident smile, you playfully challenge her approach while still acknowledging the flirtation. It shows you're comfortable with yourself and won't be easily swayed by empty compliments. These are just a few examples, mind detectives. Remember, the key is to be genuine and tailor your approach to the situation. Focus on making her feel good, sparking conversation, and showcasing your playful side without being creepy. Listen actively, pay attention to what she says, and show genuine interest in her thoughts and feelings. Be present, put your phone away, and be fully engaged in the moment. Be confident. Believe in yourself and your ability to connect with her. Be respectful. Flirting should be fun and lighthearted, not aggressive or rude. With a little practice and the right approach, you can master the art of playful flirting and leave a lasting impression. So go forth, mind detectives, and use your newfound knowledge to spread a little love in the world.